Alright, we are out here at Lamb Road. We have squad today. Got Riley, Dozer, Derek, and Beck. Riley, what'd you think of the run out here?
It's pretty good. Gravel, soft. I was promised hills, but I'm pretty sure it was 600 feet elevation gain.
I don't trust my watch. No, I don't trust my watch.
Yeah, we're not trusting the altitude on this. So.
It's called Hako.
So it's your first time on the vlog. You got any shout-outs for anybody? Any suggestions? Improve the content.
I'm sure to subscribe.
Oh yeah, subscribe, yep. Give a like. Derek, any notes?
Yeah, you know, in the words of J-Dub, work so hard, you want to quit, but be so hard, you want to quit.
Alright, there we go. Alright, so we're actually at PG, so I'm going to have to throw that.
Alright, just got done, long run at Mitchell Mill. A little bit of a grinder today. Willie kind of gave me the works.
Yeah, little Sally. Kind of, he invites people out here, and then when they take out the pace, he's like, oh no! And then just completely falls apart and jog the last mile.
Yeah, it was tough. It was tough.
Yeah, it was a nice day.
First bonk feels good.
Tried same with John Donovan, but yeah, got me a little bit there at the end.
Yeah.
He's a good runner, though. So.
Yeah, he was one of the guys that gave us the works at the Gallup, so.
Yeah.
To be expected.
Well, good, he didn't try at the Grimby Gallup, so.
Allegedly. Yeah.
Didn't seem like he was trying today either, you know, so.
But, yeah, we got Grandma's next week as a spectator. We'll definitely take this feeling into spectating, just kind of get some empathy. See how Bree does in our first marathon. See if Blake
Bree
gets the standard.
I have a broken foot, but
oh yeah,
who
yeah,
cares about that? I guess you know.
Yeah.
So many
don't
people
matter.
Run with broken feet.
Yeah.
In marathons. It's really smart, Bree.
Yeah. No. Wouldn't stop David Goggins. So.
Yeah.
Not a flamer.
You must ask yourself.
A stubborn runner. So.
Did I do enough?
Yeah.
Stay home.
Day four, Grandma's marathon. Just got done with the Riley special route. Big B, what's your initial analysis?
Yeah, we're out here grinding in P Vegas. As the kids say, I'm equally as blessed as I am excited.
Riley actually gave us a pretty big surprise today. Paved road, right? 1 mile of gravel,
yep.
In all of Wisconsin. We found the 1 mile. I was pretty happy about that. Yeah.
Didn't believe me.
Didn't believe him, but it's out here hiding. Yeah, I guess other than that, just getting prepped for marathon spectating. That's going to be a pretty hard job. And then shout out New Balance. Got the gel in the hat. So being innovative, we'll see if it works for Thursday's long run. Dozer's last time in Heritage. So we're going to make it a quick one, I think. But another day.
All right. What's up, Gutty's vlog? I guess I'm going to be the one that's going to be opening up this vlog. My name's Seth. My first appearance finally on the Gutty vlog. I just finished up my run. I did 5. I did 2.5 with Gutty and Willie. They're on long run. I'm going to meet them now. We're in Tonawa for T Swift tonight in Minnesota. Going to run in right now, so let's go meet them.
We're happy, free, confused, and lonely at the same time.
My friend, here you go.
No, I don't care about that. We don't talk loud enough where you can hear
No.
Our
no. No.
All right, we just got one for the boys. How far are you guys in?
9.42 miles. We're just gonna start a little workout here.
Workout.
Two by two-ish miles.
2x3K.
Same thing.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Pretty much.
Yeah. So shout out Seth. Forgot my goo this weekend, so we're going with the hydrating sugar combo with grapes.
Yeah.
Oh, definitely doing the job so far. Pretty nice road we got. We got some gravel out here in Minnesota. Shout out 64th Street. It's been a fun ride. Excited for what the next 12K brings.
We're going to the T-Swift concert tonight. We'll probably get... we'll give you some footage of that. Not too much. There'll probably be some copyright issues, but we'll show you the scene.
Yeah, we don't want to get demonetized, so that's the reason we do this.
Yeah. Bring in the big bucks.
All right, well.
Can't make any promises now, can we, babe? You can make me a tree. 1, 2, 3, let's go, bitch!
when you start to compare yourself to other people, please change the channel in your mind to something else. Because when it comes to how we see ourselves, other people are really mean, but we're really mean to ourselves.
I'm really happy for you. I'm gonna let you finish.
Cause baby, now we got bad blood. You know it used to be mad love. So take a look what you've done. Cause baby, now we got bad blood. Hey! Now we got problems. And I don't think we can solve them. You made a really deep cut.
We won. Baby.
We're getting folklore right now. Let's go, boys.
I have this dream, you're doing cool shit. Having adventures on your own. You meet some woman on the internet and take her home.
I got a place, baby. Enjoy. I feel the lavender haze creeping up on me.
All right, just got done with Taylor Swift.
Yeah. I now have a renewed faith in God after seeing that, because there has to be a higher power to create something so perfect as Taylor Swift. Legitimately was amazing from the first minute to the last. I loved every single second of it. I have no word. It was amazing. It was amazing.
I virtually just for 3 hours. Nothing will ever pop.
Yeah, I believe we started at about 7:50, and it's like 11:30 now, and she played
the entire time.
We were all grinding the whole. We were all dancing the whole time.
You know what? The women around us,
yeah,
they gave us compliments how into it we were.
Yeah.
So I'll take that as validation as being
a
hardcore Swiftie.
We were the only three men in a row. Entire stadium.
Yes. Yeah. Entire stadium. Only three men. So, take that what you will, I guess. Banger concert. Good luck, Lumineers. Topping that, because that's the next one.
Possible. What?
I don't know.
I could be on coke, and it wouldn't be nearly as fun as.
Yeah, we did have some questionable moments with Willie tonight. He was really into the gay pride.
Yeah.
A little too much.
Just this weekend. When
yeah, it's June, though. That's okay. It's June. When in June?
Get a few drinks in them, and you know, if it happens, it happens, I guess.
Yeah.
Can't stop it. Yeah. Taylor crushed it. Only down from here.
I screamed.